Dallas County and Dallas and Tarrant County until 10 p.m. Flooding has been reported in the University Park area in Dallas County. Multiple roads with water flowing over. That's in University Park.
Flash flooding is either occurring or is imminent in Dallas and Tarrant County. Some locations included in warnings include Dallas and Fort Worth in general, Arlington, Garland, Irving, Grand Prairie, Carrollton, Farmers Branch, Cedar Hill, Saxon, and Addison. Again, a flash flood warning is in effect for Dallas County and southeastern Tarrant County until 10 o'clock. Flooding is already occurring in the University Park area of central Dallas County. Flooding has also been reported in portions of northwestern Tarrant County, and conditions are likely to worsen over the next several hours. All North Texas stations affected by this alert are requested to relay this to the United States.